hands at your side, laying on your back. Your core is engaged while your legs are straight, and you slowly and controlledly bring your feet all the way up so they're even with your hip, and then down as far as you can. You're going to really feel this exercise a lot more on the eccentric part when you're letting it down, so challenge yourself and see how close you can get those heels to the ground before you bring them back up.